Frederick County Middle School says a teacher is on leave tonight. That person is accused of possibly having an inappropriate relationship with a student. Something may have happened at the school. The principal says the school and law enforcement are investigating. We did reach out to the Frederick County Sheriff's Office to get more details on this for you, but we have not yet heard back.